Albuquerque police investigating a deadly shooting near Indiana and Louisiana. Officers say the victim was taken to the hospital where they died. A second person also shot. Their condition is not known.